And Malaysia's new Prime Minister Ismail Sabri Yaakob called on his colleagues on Sunday to end the months-long political crisis and come together to fight the pandemic. In his first speech, as the country's fourth premier in as many years. He also clocked in today for his first day of work. And here's Alfred Balmes joining us live for an update. Hello, Alfred.
Hi, Alma. Good afternoon.
Good afternoon. Go ahead.
The new Prime Minister Datuk Seri Ismail Sabri Yaakob has clocked in at Perdana Putrajaya today, August 24th, day of work. He arrived at the main block of Perdana Putra, which houses the Prime Minister office, about 8:25 a.m. Bernama, a local newspaper, heard reporting that Ismail Sabri was greeted by the Chief Secretary to the Government, Tan Sri Muhammad Suki Ali, and Senior Deputy Secretary General Prime Minister Datuk Hasmil Rakun. Also present were Public Service Director General Tan Sri Muhammad Khairul Adib Rahman, Attorney General Tan Sri Idrus Harun, Inspector General of Police Datuk Siri Akri Sani Abdullah Sani, and Malaysian Armed Forces Chief General Tan Sri Apendi Buang. Ismail Sabri, who was in a black suit, then clerk in at this office of level 5 of the Perdana Putra building, and this was followed by the reading of prayers led by the Prime Minister Department Integrity Office Officer Muhammad Reza Adman before he signed the welcome book. He is scheduled to make his first official visit as the Prime Minister today to the Mervik on Kuala Muda district of Kedah, which had been declared level 1 disaster areas due to flash flood. Ismail Sabri is expected to visit several flood-hit areas and meet with family affected by the disaster. According to the itinerary for the visit that was shared with the media on Sunday, August 22, he will be visiting several disaster areas today, including the Tupa Bridge, Tama Limba Merbuk, and Tupa Water Plant. He is expected to spend a day in Kedah before heading back to Kuala Lumpur International Airport at 4 p.m. This comes after his maiden speech as the Prime Minister on Sunday, in which he asked everyone to work as one Malaysia family to join in the recovery of the nation and fight the COVID-19 pandemic together. Ismail Sabri was sworn in as Malaysia's 9th Prime Minister last Saturday, August 21st, before Yang Diperduan Agong Al Sultan Abdullah Ayutuddin Al Mustafa Billah Shah at Istana Negara. That will be the latest updates here for now, Alma.
Thank you very much, Alfred, for your updates. Looking forward for more as we follow this political situation in Malaysia. Thank you very much and stay safe.
Likewise, live reporting from Kuala Lumpur, Malaysia, this is Alfred Balmes. We live in interesting times.